imagining him naked, even as he stood there naked.